Gervonta is like a cobra coiled up and ready to strike. García, you cannot take his punching power lightly either. This is what makes this fight so compelling. It can end at any one moment.
I'm still waiting on a counter to be timed by Ryan as that left
big
gets through the defense.
Snapping back the head of García. If you're García, I would like to see him throw an uppercut, as Tank sometimes will come forward and leave his chin hanging out.